What about you, Mex?
Sorry, what?
Do you want some bacon? Dad's cooking.
Yeah, sure.
You're up late this morning.
Yeah, I guess.
So, what have you been up to?
Just on my phone.
You really should come off that sometime today. Alice really wants to play with you.
Sorry, what?
Your sister. She wants to play with you today. You're going to help her with the gardening.
Really? Do I have to?
You did promise her.
I didn't promise her anything.
Will you help me with my gardening on the weekend?
Cool, yeah. Now get out the way of the screen.
I didn't know she meant today. It will do you good, and then maybe you'll be a bit nicer. It's all because of that phone.
No, it's not.
It is. You're going to help your sister today with the gardening.
We brought these last week, but it was raining, so we couldn't plant them. So it's a really nice day today, so I thought it would be nice if you helped out.
And you like this?
Yeah, don't you?
No, not particularly.
Well, I do, and I barely ever get to do this.
Cool.
You don't have to be here.
I don't want to be here. We done?
You have to water them. Oh, and I can't undo a tap, so you'll have to stay. Ugh. And this jelly. Oh, would you like to buy something? We've got these new potatoes here. So that's $8.99. Here's your money. Our baked beans, plum tomatoes and peas. And if you get two of these, then you get one free. All of these things in here are half price. If I just scan these out, then you'll see. So your total is 86.99. Thank you for shopping at Tesco's. Here you go.
So, what did you guys get up to today?
I played on my own and me and Mum made cakes.
Not just any cakes.
Oh yeah, they're chocolate cakes, but with chocolate in the middle and chocolate sprinkles on the top, lots and lots of sprinkles.
Well, I look forward to those for dessert. And you, kiddo, what have you been up to?
Nothing much.
Not much?
Well, hang on a sec.
She was on her computer all day.
No, I wasn't.
Yeah, you were.
Shut up.
Well, why didn't you play with your sister today?
Her stuff's boring. Can I be excused from the table?
We'll take your plate into the dishwasher first.
Mummy, can I speak to you upstairs?
Can't we talk down here?
Are we going to do anything about Megan?
She's fine. She just needs to lighten up a bit. You know, she is getting older.
And a lot not nicer.
She's just a bit moody, that's all.
What, so she can play on her computer all day?
So what do you suggest, darling? Look, I completely get you.
Then why don't we do something about it?
Somehow this isn't our top priority right now.
But the cry.
With the world poised on the brink of war, Vault-Tec is reporting a record number.
But me.
Folks, it seems we've got some breaking news. Stand by.
Again, don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue sky. Drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know? Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song. Again, don't know where.